Hello, my friends. For one rookie division, I will play with the Quasar board, plus 20% at max top, and two right spin, and max kill to the right, with a little bit overpower to bounce after the rough over there. So 3.2, 1.8, 1.8. Normally don't need to make any overpower, as you can see I have, but I will make just a bit overpower with max right spin, baby overpower, perfect shot. But enough here for an easy wedge. Let's see our opponent, what we will do. He play with a katana ball. One ball curl, a little bit of P also. Nice shot. Don't need a lot. This is enough for your easy wedge shot that I will play plus 10%. At 20% of my club. 3.7, 20, it is 0.3, don't need to adjust, just to move it a little bit there, and to hit perfect. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe if you are not already one subscriber, and good luck at the tournament.